issues latch on to the strangest of places, desperate not to be forgotten. Which I guess makes me an issue. Thoughts are held down by a dead weight until they all bleed together. No, not bleed. Stop bleeding. Put down the knife, stop bleeding. But now it's the third time today and I want to stop breathing. And I don't know how to cope. So I start screaming, pleading, into a bag to muffle the sounds. Keep it locked. Put it back underneath my bed. And spend the rest of the day wondering why no one can hear me.